three sanitary napkin with me. Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and today's video is gonna be what's in my bag. And this morning guys, we're at the airport, Melbourne Airport. We're going to Canberra to do to renew our passport, and I'm with my son. So John is with me, but he's sitting right the other corner. 6 in the morning guys, our flight is 7 o'clock. So while we're waiting our flight here in the lounge, I'm gonna show you what's in my bag. It's freezing cold here. It's like 9 degrees here in Melbourne, but in Canberra will be cooler compared to Melbourne guys. So that's why I'm wearing a jacket. And yeah, so our flight is 7 o'clock. We leave home like 4 in the morning, so I didn't have sleep and I'm still sick guys. I'm not feeling well yet, but I'm here. So yeah, first this, you can put this around your neck. And I got this from Zara guys, you know. Zara is my favorite brand, so I can put this in my neck here like that. Yeah, so right now I'm gonna be using this when I get to Canberra, because it's freezing cold there compared to Melbourne. So that's what's one in my bag. So I'm gonna tell you something about my bag guys. This is a Hermes bag, and this is a regalo ito ng aking asawa last year Christmas. So binili niya ito sa Norway, and pasalubong niya, galing siya sa Norway from work. Ito yung surprise niya sa akin last December. So and this is my second time I use guys, because I really love this. It's always in the pack, and always in the pocket. I always put it in a bag. And yeah, but anyway, so what's inside my bag is, first is this Forla pouch. So inside this one is this. I got this sanitary napkin, 3 sanitary napkin with me. This is for 1 day trip guys, and I got extra handy. And I have this face powder from Body Shop. And I got this lipstick from Dior, my favorite. I got this Chanel eyeshadow from Chanel. I have this another lipstick from Maybelline. And I have this for my charging, extra charger. And I don't know why I have my earrings here. So that's easy. That's, I have some eyebrows and pen. Yeah. So it's only for day trip guys. Some camera, yeah, this camera, it's a handycam camera guys. I also have the battery here inside. Gucci sunglasses. Gucci sunglasses. Next is I love Gucci. Next is my charger. Yeah, this is my portable charger power bank, guys. I charge here and then it's like I just slide my phone here and then I turn this on. When it's flashing, it means it's charging. I like this, guys, because I don't have any wiring like some power bank. You have, when you charge your phone, it's like I hate the wiring. So this one is like a case, it's like a phone cover, a phone case. So it's pretty handy. This is full charge, guys. So when my phone get low, but I just charge and slide it in. It's like a cover, very handy. Next, my hair clip. And then, of course, my car keys, my Mercedes car keys, and house keys, and my another car key, my SUV car keys. I got this tissue. Of course, boarding pass for our flight today. And last but not the least, the papers that we need for to renew our passport. Of course, our passport, birth certificate. Yeah, so that's all I have in my bag. Oh, I have this. I still have this, guys. This is my kit. Name is Paris. Yeah. I didn't know you still here. There.